As an Oracle database trainer, I need to manage various training materials. Reading them every time can be time-consuming, which is why I use UPDF's AI feature. I simply select the part I need for the training, use the AI feature, and prompt it to explain the content in simple bullet points. There you go. Although I could use Foxit PDF editor, its AI often doesn't provide the desired output. For example, when I asked it to explain a selected section in bullet points, it summarized it instead, which wasn't what I needed. When it comes to pricing, Foxit costs around $9,230 per year and doesn't offer a lifetime plan, whereas UPDF costs only. Ever wonder which AI-powered PDF tool can actually save you time? In this video, we are comparing Foxit and UPDF to see which one offered the smarter solution. From UPDF's built-in AI assistant that rewrites and summarizes to Foxit's powerful collaboration tools. Don't miss out. Choosing the wrong one could miss losing out on a serious AI advantages. This video is sponsored by UPDF. But rest assured, this is my honest comparison. UPDF has not reviewed or influenced the content, and they won't see this video before you do. All opinions and feedbacks are entirely my own, ensuring you get an unbiased perspective. When comparing the overall interface of both PDF editors, I find UPDF's interface much simpler, which I really appreciate. Foxit PDF editor, on the other hand, displays more information upfront, showing the various PDF functions available, which can be helpful. However, what I dislike are the advertisements that appears everywhere. No one wants to see ads when opening an app. That said, UPDF does have occasional pop-ups, reminding you to upgrade the plan. Design is subjective and depends on personal preference, but I definitely prefer UPDF's clean and minimalist UI. What I found best about UPDF is that it offers an unlimited free plan with no time restrictions. You can use it for free forever, unlike Foxit, which has a 14-day trial period. After 14 days, you will need to purchase it to continue using the software. Both UPDF and Foxit offer basic editing features like text deletion or modification, text highlighting, adding and removing images, and bookmarking a specific portion of the PDF. As an extra, UPDF provides stickers you can use to highlight text, which I find to be a nice addition. Both PDF editors allow you to convert your PDF into any Microsoft Office format or various image and web formats, which is a great feature. Both have their limitations, but when it comes to pricing, UPDF is a clear winner. I will explain more about that in a moment, but first, let's talk about their AI capabilities. As an Oracle database trainer, I need to manage various training materials. Reading them every time can be time-consuming, which is why I use UPDF's AI feature. I simply select the part I need for the training, use the AI feature, and prompt it to explain the content in simple bullet points. There you go. Although I could use Foxit PDF editor, its AI often doesn't provide the desired output. For example, when I asked it to explain a selected section in bullet points, it summarized it instead, which wasn't what I needed. That's a major drawback for me. UPDF has a built-in chat LLM that can respond to queries outside your PDF, which is a great feature if you need to do additional research on a topic. This is especially helpful when you are making notes and want to dive deeper into the subject matter. I find it very useful. Foxit also has AI, but it's not as accurate as UPDF's. UPDF also comes packed with cutting-edge features. Its AI integrated with ChatGPT 4.0 outperforms Acrobat's AI capabilities, providing a smarter, more efficient PDF editing experience. Another standout feature is the ability to identify text in images, OCR, which allows you to extract and transcribe text from images, whether they are photos of documents, signs, or even handwritten notes. To use the OCR feature, you will need to install a one-time add-on in UPDF. This process is quick and simple. Once the add-on is installed, you can extract text from virtually any type of image, whether it's a scanned document, a photo of sign, or even handwritten notes. I personally find this feature incredibly useful for converting images into editable text without any hassle. For students or researchers, the educational tutoring feature is invaluable. You can utilize ImageChat to analyze pictures and answer complex questions, making it easier to solve problems in academic papers. When it comes to pricing, Foxit costs around $9,230 per year and doesn't offer a lifetime plan. In comparison, UPDF costs just one-fifth of Foxit, making it a much more affordable option. Additionally, UPDF offers a single license for seamless use across all platforms, allowing you to use it on up to 4 devices. This makes it a convenient and cost-effective choice for anyone in need of a powerful PDF editor with AI capabilities. If you want to try UPDF, all the links are in the description and in pinned comment. Feel free to comment and let me know how you edit your PDFs or which PDF editor you use. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you soon. This is Manish from RebellionWriter.com.